Hey everybody, it's Richie again. This is the final reveal of my Warhammer Vampire Counts corpse cart. And you saw in the previous video, I had painted the cart itself and then assembled all the figures. And in this video, I finally did all the detail painting and all the washes. And it's the final reveal, so I hope you like it. And here we go. All right, I'll show you all in detail as we go. We'll start with, if this thing stays focused, we have here a cauldron where he throws all the bodies, lights it up, burns all the flesh, and all you get remaining is the all the skull and bones. He has that hanging behind him. And it's got a couple of torches on the sides also, as he's going through battle, picking up all these corpses. And like I said, he scoops them up, lets them rot, and then eventually tosses them in this cauldron, burns them up, and gets rid of all that flesh, and end up with all the skulls. And you can see he's got like a body mounted on the back of his corpse as an ornament. He's dragging another one on the ground here. A couple people I see, so let me... Sorry, got blurry there. There's a couple people dragging. And he's got all these little ornaments hanging on the side. There's all these tools. There's a hammer, a knife, some other things. I'll zoom in on all this in a second. There's another one of those skulls. It's just been rotting away in there with all these other dead bodies. And then he has all his minions dragging the cart itself. I'm trying to get in so it doesn't blur up, but might not. Doesn't seem to want to do that. Maybe from a distance. Nope. So anyway, there's all these, all his slave minions that's dragging his cart. Get all assorted tools for battle. And there's the all the corpses that he scooped up. There's the cart. And let's see the Grim Reaper himself. So there's the Grim Reaper. Trying to get in without it getting blurry, but it seems to... If I do it real slow, I guess. You see he's got a knife, a sword in his hand. It's got old blood. You can see the Reaper himself. He's got a whip. Got all blood all over it. He's whipping his guys to drag this cart. And there's one of those spears he has that he uses to scoop up all these bodies and throw them into this cart. Let's see if I can get in there without it getting blurry. See all these assorted bodies all laying in there. And it's all bloodied up and rotting flesh. And there's a spear there. Hope you guys can really see this. I'm not sure. Seems to blur up on me as I'm videotaping this, but anyway, again, this is the Vampire Counts, the Warhammer Vampire Counts corpse cart. And I hope you guys like it. And it was a fun little build, and just a lot of detailed painting. And this is for all those Warhammer gaming guys. But for me, it's just for modeling. So I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you guys on the next build, whatever that will be. And I'm trying to catch up with all you guys' videos as well. Okay, see if I can get in here again without destroying it. Okay. See you guys on the next video.